There's such an interest in this, the whole topic of concussion and the lingering effects, and to some extent the worrisome pieces of it that we know about as well with certain individuals, that I think right now there is enough of a spotlight on it that we have the nation's attention. There's more funding aimed in that direction for research as well as for clinical care. Philanthropic attention is growing, and there are consortia, national networks, being built, and I'm being asked to consider building one for us as well, that would then roll out the model that we're using at major academic medical centers around the country. Now, we're not there yet, but the idea has caught on. There certainly are psychological health consortia that have been for years in depression, for instance, at major academic centers. And so this idea of having multiple mild TBI, veteran, athlete, civilian systems nationwide, learning from each other, sharing data, referring patients back and forth and so forth, we're right on the verge of being able to do that now. In a small scale way, it's already happening. But I think that what we'll see in the very near future is that whole idea blossoming and taking off with philanthropic support, with expertise being developed, with sharing of data and understanding the problem in ways we hadn't before. And I think we're not too far away from that now.
This video was produced by BrainLine, thanks to generous support from the Infinite Hero Foundation.